I'm Bob Slaughter, and I couldn't figure out what song to sing, but I talked to one of my ex-fiancées, and she said, I'm going to sing a happy song, so I wrote this happy song about 2 weeks ago. I woke up with the sun. My first chore was to head to the nearest liquor store. The old man finally opened it up the door, and I walked in. He said, "Hey, Bob, how you doing today?" I said, "I'm looking for some good morning whiskey." He said, "You know you can't ask me because I don't drink." Well, I paid the man. I walked outside, and I jumped in my ex-boss's ride. Pulled the cork when I got inside, took a big swing. And then I looked at that bottle and I said, "Good morning, whiskey. Gonna be a good whiskey day. Cause there's some good morning whiskey gonna drown your memory away. Good. Good morning, whiskey. Man, I missed you last night. But with some good morning whiskey, everything is gonna be alright." Well, y'all know this ain't the first time I quenched my morning thirst, and it's far from the worst that I've been. My fiance left me last Sunday. Friday came and I got paid for all of 2 days that I worked. But I got some good morning whiskey, so it's gonna be a good whiskey day. And with my good morning whiskey, it's gonna take your memory. Good. Good morning, whiskey. Oh, wait. Sun's not out. Had a good night, whiskey. I'll see you tomorrow. No doubt. Now, I'm sure if we keep meeting this way, there's gonna be a day when I can't wake up to say, "Good morning."
Hey, Bob.